Felix, are you okay? Wake up, are you hurt? Are you all right, you hurt? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You good? You sure?
I think I just fell asleep.
Come on, get in the car.
Good.
You had it all?
I'm good.
You have an appointment with the doctors next Tuesday.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Yeah, I'm just tired.
You just passed out in broad daylight on the side of the road. You need a doctor, boy. They're gonna help you.
Yeah, like they help you? So we're just not gonna talk about this then?
There's nothing to talk about.
You're getting worse, Grandpa.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
What do you want me to say? I'm getting old, my body's deteriorating. We're gonna figure this out, boy. We're gonna be okay.
Alex?
Hey, Jordan.
How'd it go?
It didn't go too well. They say I have narcolepsy.
What's that?
Yeah, it's a chronic sleep disorder that causes just random
sleep. Okay, well, it's treatable, right?
No, it's not really treatable at all, actually.
So. Oh, Jesus, are you still at the doctor's?
Well, yeah, my grandpa was supposed to pick me up after the appointment, but I don't see him anywhere.
Want me to come get you?
Hang on, I got another call. I'll talk to you later. Hi. Yeah, this is him.
It's late. But I'd figure I'd talk to you now since I didn't do it enough while you were still here. Anyways, still trying to get used to this whole, narcolepsy thing. Yet, I'm terrified of falling asleep. Irony, am I right? I guess you could say I've got a lot on my plate. But I gotta believe that you're still here with me, somehow. Sincerely, your boy.
Thank you. Virginia. Ellis goes down in the arms of Gerald Willis III, who's one of the impact players this side of the ball.
Yeah, Gerald Willis III, a defensive tackle, is a complete destruction up front.
Grandpa?
You have to double team him, which leads to one-on-ones on the game.
Hey, boy, you missed dinner. I thought we were going to eat together. Alex! What?
You know, I got a social life. I don't think it's fair for you to expect me to spend all my time with you.
But that's not why I'm upset. You're being disrespectful. Alex, boy, come down here.
Hey. Hey, turn the hell around. That's your grandfather. You're treating him like crap. He's dead. You're gonna miss him. It's his final will. It was at the door when I got home.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah. I'm good. I mean, I was just taking a nap. What's up? What are you doing?
Just saying hi, seeing how you're doing.
I'm doing?
Yeah, hi, I'm not.
I mean, I'm okay.
Anything I can do to help?
No help? No, not really.
Alex?
Yeah?
You know, you can talk to me.
Yeah.
I'm worried.
You kind of got me at a bad time right now, so.
Just, don't just shut down.
Can we not have this talk right now? Actually, do you mind just leaving? I think it's best if you leave. I'm not in a good place right now.
Look, Alex, I'm not trying to pressure you. I just want to make sure you're okay.
I said I'm fine.
I know you're going through a tough time, and I don't want you
could
to
you
go-
just, could you stop?
Alex, I'm here for you. Alex, I'm here. Alex?
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Hey, Grandpa, I forgot the key again.
So you know where I live, right, man?
Yeah. So, you just here on your bike. What's up?
Yeah, I kept falling.
Right. Hey, I heard about your grandfather. That's horrible. Sucks. I'm sorry.
I mean, a lot of that. But, thank you, though. It does suck.
Out of my head.
I'm sorry.
Grandpa?
Don't be sorry, Alex. Stop acting like a baby. Seems like only yesterday you were my little napping boy.
I miss you so much.
I'm still with you, boy. Till the end of time.
I hate you.
No, buddy, I'm sorry about the other day.
I know.
Yeah.
Wait, look.
What?
Look at the stars, come on.
What are you doing?
Come on. They're beautiful, come on.
Oh my god.
Thank you.